Well, for the past few weeks, we've been working on An Enemy of the People, even though it doesn't feel like a few weeks. It's not a few weeks.
Yeah. It's gone really fast.
Yeah.
We've been making lots of changes.
Yes.
Updating the script.
Because basically it's an adaptation, but it's a new play.
Yeah, totally.
So it still needs to find its feet. And today it feels like it's really found its feet and the characters are finding their way through it.
Yeah, it's true. For me, the big discovery I thought a lot over the weekend about where the comedy sits and just how important it is to really just follow the arc. Because yes, it's a comedy and it's so much fun making this show, but it's actually about the sort of truth of the journey for these people.
Yeah.
So the audience are laughing, but inside it's almost a tragedy.
When Ibsen wrote it, didn't he? I think people were confused about what it was.
Absolutely. He wrote, I think as soon as he finished a draft, he wrote to his publisher, I've just finished my latest drama. I think it's a comedy. It was like, even he was going, what is this beast? Yeah. And absolutely we've been, you know, figuring that out, I think.
Yeah, it's good. And I love a show about community and about a small town because it's such a little petri dish for the bigger picture of things. And
yeah.
To have in this play, to have the politics, to have the business people, to have the everyone on every rung of a social ladder, all sort of trying to find their own truths makes for a lot of comedy but also a lot of very deep sadness and honesty about what it is to live in a country town and therefore the world.
Yes.